What up, guys? Doing a bit of a Wielding Steel gameplay. Why am I recording 3.5 megabits? I'll have to change that after this game. I'll keep it. I've got the mana, I've got the land, I've got the cards. Oh, I think he's running the same deck. How embarrassing! I'm not a bad hand, not a bad draw, not bad anything really. Get this out by turn. Get this equipped by turn 4. Turn 5 if I draw the land. So not too bad. Single for 2 at the moment. Do you know I've got the land? That's everything in my hand playable. So yeah. At turn 3, I'll play the Sword of War and Peace. So it's this guy's bad day if I can, on his fourth go. Because he's about to lose our whole lot of health. What's he running? I don't believe he's running this deck. He must be running them. Where is it? Oromancer. It must be. Yeah, I thought so. And now I can play. Oh, he still can't play anything. Wow. It's not this guy's lucky day today. Because you're about to lose a whole lot of health. Protection from white? Oh no. Listen, I've got 4 cards in my hand, you got 6. Prepared to lose a lot of health. Yeah. It's actually game over, man. Might as well just end the game now. Yep. Wow, this is quite a quick game. That's kind of what happens if you don't trim down your deck a little. Or even plan out your moves. See, you've got the cards in your hand. Before you even pick the cards, what you wanna do is make sure you can play them cards. And I'll just bring it to Even Stevens. And that is game. Still play this card anyway. Well, people. That's the end of this one.
Peace! Quick game though.